product has to be safe to the human body. Second thing is efficacy. Whenever you are consuming iPulse, it has to give you a lot of health benefits. Third thing, whenever the product is giving you the health benefits and safety, we have to have a publication on the product. We have to publish the article so that each and every one of you, and even the doctors outside, read the product, read about the trial, read about the product, and understand this is how the wellness products are acting inside the human body. This is what is exactly called the importance of clinical trial. So whatever is told verbally, when it is putting on, when it is coming on a white paper, that has a real value. This is called as the publication or the proof of concept. So this is what is the importance of clinical trials. In fact, the second phase of clinical trials is on right now. We are doing our clinical trials in the major hospitals across India. So the first and the foremost major hospital that we are doing our trial is called as the Narayana Hrudayalaya, which is nothing but one of the best cardiac centers that we have. So in India, so it is also recognized by the Clinical Trial Registry of India, CTRI, in almost all the trials, in fact. So we are also doing the trials at the Dr. Ambedkar Medical College, KIMS, Bangalore Medical College, Oxford Medical College. These are some of the places in Bangalore. We also are doing the trials in Jipmer, which is in Pondicherry, RIMS in Andhra Pradesh. So these are some of the areas where we have selected the sites for these clinical trials, and the second phase of clinical trials is happening out there. In fact, all the clinical trials of the product are registered with the Clinical Trial Registry of India, or CTRI. This is what is the most important thing. The CTRI comes under the department of ICMR, which is Indian Council of Medical Research. You might be listening to all these words these days during the coronavirus period. Even when you switch on a news channel, they'll be talking about ICMR. They'll be talking about CTRI. So these are the organization, my dear friends, where even our products are going to get registered in near future. So when we announce this, you can directly go into the ICMR or the CTRI websites, then you can find out the information on our wonderful wellness products, my dear friends. This is how exactly this particular things are going to work out. So not only this, Indus Viva has a lot of certifications as well. So basically there are four important certifications that people have to know who are watching me right now. So Indus Viva has the halal certificate, first of all. See, Indus Viva is no longer a local company. It is a global company today. We have operations spreading across the globe. So whenever Indus Viva is spreading global, these certifications play a very important role. Not only in India, it is for global as well. So suppose if Indus Viva is opening a branch in Africa or Middle Eastern countries for that matter, halal certification is very much required. So we have the halal certificate. We also have the kosher certification. As you all know that Indus Viva has successfully launched Indus Viva INC in the US, where we have launched our wonderful product iVed. So for launching this product iVed in the US, we require the kosher certification. We have the kosher certification with us. So suppose if you are interested to learn more about iVed, I'll be coming live every Friday night at 10 p.m. Indian Standard Time, which will be around about 11:30 a.m. in the morning in the United States of America. So this is how iVed can be, the knowledge about iVed can be enhanced. So people who are interested can log on to Facebook, our Indus Viva's INC Facebook page. You might be knowing there are two Facebook pages. One is Indus Viva / Vibrant Viva. The second is Indus Viva INC. Please like and subscribe to the page. Every Friday night at 10 p.m. I'll be coming live speaking about our wonderful product iVed to the US distributors as well. Indian distributors can also join them. So the third certification that we have is ISO 9001:2018. So now the 2015 is getting revised because of this COVID-19 lockdown situation. The process is a bit delayed, but still 2015 holds good, my dear friends. So don't have to worry about it. 2015 still holds good because of the lockdown period right now. So ISO certification is normally given for maintaining the quality of the company as well as the products. That is the reason why Indus Viva is called as an ISO rated company. So which means that we have the ISO 9001 for the office as well as ISO 22001 for the factory as well. So the fourth important certification that we have is called as GMP, or the good manufacturing practices. This is because Indus Viva manufactures its own products. We have our own manufacturing facility. We don't outsource it anywhere. We have our own factory in Bangalore. We manufacture our products. At the same point of time, we market our products also. I hope the point is clear to you. So this is called as a good manufacturing practices certification. So suppose if someone is interested to get these certifications, we are happy to help out. Please reach us out on doctor@indusviva.com, doctor@indusviva.com, and ask for these four certifications. We will be happy to mail you these certifications. The PDFs of these certifications will be mailed to you. You can take a printout, or you can circulate this on social media or the WhatsApp. Then for your promotional purposes, you can use this. So I hope the point is clear. Please mail us at doctor@indusviva.com. We will be happy to help on this. We will be sending you all these four certifications for your promotional activities. So let us start with the first.